Praise the Lord, amen.
Amen.
There's some verses that I do want to read. You don't have to go to it, but I'll read. It's in Psalms chapter 33. And I'm going to read verses 1 through 4. And it says, sing joyfully to the Lord, you righteous. It is fitting for the upright to praise him. Praise the Lord with the harps. Make music to him on the ten-string lyre. Sing to him a new song. Play skillfully and shout for joy. For the word of the Lord is right and true. He is faithful in all he does. And I really like the last verse. It says, for the word of the Lord is right and true, and he is faithful in all he does. And the word, the Bible says, is Jesus Christ. And he is faithful. Amen. Amen. He's faithful. I know it's Wednesday, but we can still have church, right? God's good. So we're going to sing some new songs. We've been learning some new songs, and we got you the words. So the first song we're going to sing is called Nothing is Impossible. And if you can sing it with us, you can catch along. And as we continue singing here at the church, we're going to continue singing these songs so we can learn them and be in one accord and praise our King. Amen?
Amen.
So if you want to sing with us this evening, you're more than welcome to. Amen. So let's praise the Lord.
I can do all things.
It's titled Lifting My Hands, and the chorus goes, lifting my hands up in the house of God. And there's no better place to lift our hands in than the house of God, amen. And it's a blessing to be in the house of God, amen. And we're just going to continue praising Him, and this song's called Lifting My Hands.